Understood. Initiating the mission now.
Hello, millionaires. I'm Andre Turner, and today we're back with Bioshock. And last time we uncovered some things. Andrew's still an asshole, and then I found out, and then while looking at like for quality control for the next video, I found out I missed a weapons upgrade machine, which apparently is somewhere, which I need. I'll look for that so I can get it. Hi, Big Daddy.
What are you waiting for, Boyle? Brian Blaze are on their way. Get the lab in and see you.
What the fudge? Why are you firing at me?
Oh shit, here we go again.
Thunder! I am out of here!
No.
I'm going! Jesus! Move! Circus of I don't fuck give a fuck.
Why?
I need to find that upgrade station.
A few moments later.
So I get to thinking.
Oh, there! Let's see, we have an... I'll take the minigun kickback, because... reasons.
Okay.
Anyway, let's go... find Andrew! Kill his ass!
Smell like a woman. Hey, amateur! Fucking amateur!
Amateur? How fucking dare you? I'm no amateur. I'm Andre the Terminator, you dumbass.
Such nonsense.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas.
What?
One roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
I believe in no god.
Huh.
No invisible man in the sky. There is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to
go. Yes, go on.
Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Pistol. It feels like this Atlas guy has a pistol to my neck.
Maybe.
It's news vendor. It's too bad that this place looks so... Oh. Complete to go to the... Go to the... Go to... Front focal, what?
No.
If I want to heal my fortune.
But why?
Who's slot machine? Ooh, again!
Oh, scrap.
Never mind. There's three little sisters. Hack, hack, hack. Ah,
fuck!
Question. Does this mean that I can explore all the other areas and locate stuff?
Maybe.
You have not rescued or harvested any little sisters on this deck. You need Adam for them to become more powerful. You should not leave without getting more Adam. Okay. Well, I'm not harvesting them, I'm rescuing them.
No shit.
Wait, what the?
Something decent on the radio. The artist
has a duty to seduce the ears and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just the Johnny Gumby.
I wish I could remove this, those damn traps!
You ruined me!
I ruined you? Don't you think you have brought this upon yourself?
No.
Smell the malt vinegar in this one. I've waited so
vinegar.
Something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in, come in. Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Fleet Hall. Oh, so fuck this.
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Fucking hate those things.
But why?
Welcome to Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmission to those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have a squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now. Hey, don't shoot me!
Why?
Seriously though, why is this? This is just nuts.
Nobody allowed backstage prior to showtime, little moth. Fidgety, fidgety.
We don't put that in a locker, in a bathroom, dude.
Are you sure about that?
I wasn't the pervert for that. What's up with this? It's so fucked up.
Hello.
A rat what now? Come on, more copyrighted music.
What?
Ha! You guys won't go into going on someone who is peeing.
Nonsense.
You perverts!
What the fuck?
No.
2, 1. Thanks for the picture! Now you may die!
Okay.
Screw you! Wait, seriously, that's all there is here? Ah! An upgrade machine! I'm gonna take that.
But why?
Shut up, circus of assholes!
Why would you do that? Why would you do any of that?
Ryan. All of the theater. Looks I have no choice but to hack. Looks I have no choice but to hack you! The security is on my side, boy! Because I hacked it on my side to be part of my side or... That doesn't work.
No.
Alright then.
She's boring. Where she's not boring, she's
fuck kind of... That's my number! Crazy number!
Why?
Through the entrance!
Fitzpatrick.
You're good!
No.
Oh god, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Come down, life, death, the burden of the artist is to... See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, enter the atrium. Place his photograph in my masterpiece, and so our collaboration commences.
Oh, fuck you, you twisted fuck. Why the fuck do I want to help you? I mean, I could be happily.
Why you've come, little boy. You've your own canvas, one you paint with the blood of a man I once loved.
Yes, no.
I'll send you. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium.
Never.
Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span. Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them. And immortalize their mortality in my quantic.
Go.
Once they've been sent to their home, you shall go to yours and to Ryan.
To Ryan. Whoa! Huh! A new weapon. Anyway, I think that'll be it for today's video. Now, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give a like, comment, subscribe, share this video for a friend. Then, anyone you know, make sure to hit the notification bell so you can be notified by the latest video. With that said, I'm Andre Turner, and I'll see you next time. See ya!
Come on! Nonsense.